Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Sorry about that phone conversation, goddammit.
Well, Dylan took a phone call and I kept playing, trying to keep this professional and whatnot, so I think...
Oh, shut up, we're not professional.
I think we're about to get a new special ability, aka...
Yay!
Curse.
What the heck?
Hey,
yes,
it's been a long time since anyone came here, a real long time. Huh? You heard me? Wow! Wait a sec, if you can hear my voice, then you must be some legendary hero or something.
Yeah.
Or not! To be honest, I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me.
I don't think Koops can hear us.
But it's sure fun singing people when they... the whole legendary hero bit.
Ah, isn't he a riot?
But seriously, folks, I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest here. I've been locked in here, so I'm starting to cramp up like you wouldn't believe! All you have to do is find a key and let me out. Easy! Huh? What do you mean? You think it'd be cursed if you open the box? Ridiculous!
Take it, it's just a special ability.
Real slime ball, that's who!
In this case, apparently it's just the ability to turn 90 degrees to the left, but...
look, maybe if you have the I'll help you out. You know, a little I scratch my back, you scratch yours. Except in reverse order.
Of course, you don't have to, you really don't want to.
Yeah, you don't have to find the key. Yeah. Can I play?
I don't know, you're not going to take any more phone calls, are you?
That's not my fault, that was my mom. Okay, so this is really easy, just remember the path here. I'm actually going to just...
We get a bomb calculator, don't we?
Damn, okay, this is dead end. So walk up, and then go... Yeah, walk up, okay. You have to know that because as soon as you get the key, spikes pop out of the ground, and then you're on a timer, because spikes come down from the ceiling, too.
Mario, look at that!
Oh, no!
I don't like the look of this.
That's what's wrong
now, yeah? Oh! Fuckity doodle. Ah! I am not dying here!
Go!
I wish Mario could move his ass faster.
Go!
Stop filling your ass full of spaghetti and move it!
Go!
Oh yeah, we're fine.
He's had a bit too much cake.
Wouldn't that make him skinny? Dun dun dun! It's the purple paper, and it has a face.
This guy might be a new god or something, because technically he's revealing to Mario a new dimension.
Why is he revealing a new dimension?
Like a dimension of spatial awareness.
Hmm.
Like Mario never realized that he's Mario never realized he could turn to the 90 degrees to the left. So...
You idiot! Press and hold R.
And be ashamed.
I'm ashamed. Yeah, I do.
Just look how embarrassing you look at your own discretion.
Thank you for helping me, dumbass.
Appreciate it!
See, there was actually a Let's Player that I know, that I watched named Gavalt, and he forgot to equip this badge when he fought Hooktail. So he actually fought Hooktail without the badge, and it looks like a real pain in the ass without it.
The thing is, you're probably gonna forget, so put it on now.
Yeah. No, you don't need any.
Oh, you don't need any.
It's just a... I hate that sound.
Yeah, but because you have big damage bonus.
I know.
Yeah.
No, I want to get up before you!
Beat the elevator.
Okay, that's locked. Oh, I know why it's locked.
Seriously, we've discovered, like, a new...
dimension.
A new dimension of spatial awareness. Mario's been... The y-axis has been revealed to Mario.
Yeah. Go figure. By a piece of purple paper with a face.
We've been cursed with the knowledge of the gods.
Psst. Yeah. What knowledge? Turns out, Mario, even though it says it right in the title of your game, you're paper, so you can flip.
And make planes.
Mm-hmm.
And I think maybe you roll a little cardboard tube or something.
Yeah, that's not till Twilight Town.
That sounds like a wild.
That's level 4.
Yeah.
Chapter 4.
How many finger quote curses do we get?
4.
Huh.
One in this... Fuck! One in this chapter, one in chapter 4, one in chapter 6. Or 5. Sorry.
Didn't this not do anything last time we tried it?
Because I'm a dumbass! Shut up! Forgot, okay? No, they give me less here.
As you level up, it's...
With
scale.
Star points, less is more!
Except it's really not.
No, it's not. Charmin sucks. Why am I talking about toilet paper? It's more toilet paper!
This Let's Play is going down the tubes.
That'd be funny if we already had our tube before.
This Charmin, oh Charmin's be rolling along. We could imagine he was a little with toilet paper.
In the bathroom. Okay, yeah, we don't. Oh, actually. FP. Gimme.
That cricket sound is annoying. Take it off when we beat the boss.
I know, I will be taking
off. Oh, damn, I just said cricket.
So?
I was supposed to say crickets.
Why?
Because the game doesn't want you to know about crickets or something.
Well, that's stupid.
It is.
Because technically, when you say it starts with a cur and ends with an icket, automatically they will go, cur, icket, cricket.
If you thought it was Kirby and he was playing,
Ickets.
Croquet.
Kirby's. Don't give Nintendo ideas, dude. Next thing you know, we'll have Kirby's Croquet.
Yeah, that's an employee at Nintendo listening. He's like, that's not a bad idea.
I mean, for God's sakes, we already had Mario Tennis and Baseball and all that shit.
Mario Soccer was actually pretty fun.
The soccer one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what Steven told me, too.
What a
goal! Oh, shit!
What a juke. Huh? Oh my, who's this handsome piece of
She team? Has an ass-shaped tail.
I can't believe there are other people besides me. How
if you know the Big Bang Theory, then you'll get my reference.
I miss Mao.
Technically, hearts are actually supposed to be in the shape of a woman bending over.
Really?
So, and then Penny goes, so for all, since all through 7th grade, I've been dotting my eyes with little asses. Why are you roaming in such a rundown place? Because we're going to kill a dragon!
Back off, lady! He's mine!
He's mine, lady. Go away, you weird mouse burglar.
Darn!
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Hey, that's my man's sister!
You're so bold!
Is that even legal? I wonder what our story is. I bet it's an interesting one full of romance. I'm like mine.
She's like an interesting me!
Castle key, star piece, and a chest. Get out of the way, Coop.
Honey,
which item do I want?
Rub it all over my body!
Which item do I want to dump?
What does it do? FP.
Replenishes 5 FP. Fuck!
God damn it!
God damn it, Nappa! God damn it, beer! Oh! Fuck you!
We dodged you last time!
Sounds so similar to Canary Mary's voice that I did in Banjo-Tooie, but I really don't care.
How about another race, Banjo?
No.
God damn it. That was like torture when I was a kid. It still is torture!
Damn you!
Damn you, Canary Mary. Just looks like a dude in a bird suit, too. Doesn't even look like a real fucking bird. Son of a bitch!
Just fire flower.
Wait.
Oh. Touché.
Now.
I just can't do anything.
Mario, I'm such a dumbass.
I know.
I know why I let you agree to travel with me. And why I have such a deep voice is, I don't even know, I'm supposed to have some kind of Italian accent.
I just don't care anymore.
I just don't care. Oh, bloody hell!
There were two of them?
Kinda go- oh! Fuck this. Damn it!
Hit him with a pile of luck.
Kaboom! Pow! Right in the kisser.
Has it been making the cricket sounds?
Yeah, it has. You just can't hear because the TV's really quiet, because I don't want it to
record it.
Yeah, we can.
Cool.
Some kind of power plus thing for the partner. Like, we need it. Oh, shit! Buckets! Oh my god!
Buckets of shit!
This is motherfucking bullfuck.
It's
a fucking suck it fucks! Oh, that totally helped me out. Thank you, heavens above. Fuck!
Or shoddy Mexican play designers.
racist. See? It's gonna make it a cricket.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's all about the cricket.
It's like the reaction to one of Dylan's jokes. See?
You suck.
Good thing I've discovered this strange new world to the left of me. Starbase. Piece of a star.
Yeah, if you get 5, nothing happens.
Oh.
Thought I'd just get you people excited for that and just to find out nothing happens. You know?
So what do they do?
You can buy badges with them.
I'm assuming we're going for the...
From this really creepy dude that's like, hey, you wanna buy a badge? What you buying? Stranger.
It sounds like I say badge, but I'm really saying...
Bitch.
Not
you wanna buy a hoe? I have 2 Princess Peaches. And I have her cousin Pear.
Oh.
Only 1 subscriber will get it. Funny.
Yeah.
I meant to do that. Wow, Koops. Great fucking way to
get this started.
Way to start the party, bitch.
Dude, how long is everyone in this?
Yep.
Oh. That seems counterintuitive.
And he's dead.
Shoddy Mexicans.
Shit, I can't attack airborne enemies. Well, a swapping partner won't do anything, so I guess I'll just appeal.
Everybody!
What do you even do?
Gives you star energy.
Star energy? Oh, that's the stuff
to power the special moves, but we'd never use it, so. Son of a biznitch.
Wait, when did he get down?
When the turtle attacked him.
I didn't see it coming! I didn't see it coming, Mario. You had to help me up.
What? Oh, shit. We're out of time. Son of a bitch.
Trent's watching the clock.
Trent's always watching the clock. See you guys next time on Let's Play Paper Mario, where we'll probably verse Hooktail. See you guys next time.